Jannik and Louwna, do you declare that as far as you know, before us as witnesses today, that there is no lawful impediment to your proposed marriage here with one another and in my presence?
I do.
That's no. There's nothing that prevents you legally. I don't know. What's the answer? I don't know, but I just do. Let's just go ahead.
Let's go.
We went on a night drive in Dubai to look at the skyline and bridges. And Jannik packed coffee and water.
We drove through the night of Dubai. We had coffee. I brought it. Apparently it was shitty. I was told afterwards.
We talked for hours about everything and it was really just so easy.
Talked for, I think it was hours, you could say that.
And I could feel myself falling in love with this guy, but I was determined to stay strong. And until one night, we went for brunch, and we were having fun, drinking gin, eating food, talking to everyone, until one moment when Jannik tapped on my arm, and he leaned in and he said, "I love you." And for me, that was game over. Jannik won, and here we are today. He's still winning.
Tom, I'm so proud of you and I'm so happy that I have you as a brother.
So we need to put on these socks.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nice. There we go.
We... okay. we knew each other since we were born. Fabian, Finn, we knew each other since primary school. That's almost a lifetime. It is a lifetime. I'm so happy to have you. Can't imagine that difference.
So, Jannik, love of my life, thank you for being more than my best friend. You are the one person that knows me better than anyone else. Know my heart. And make me a better person. If life is a movie, you're the best part. In any version of the multiverse, I would find you and I would choose you. Life, you, is officially better than my wildest dreams, and no matter what happens, I love you and I will never stop loving you.
Promise I'll jump if you catch me. Been floating so long, won't you let me love you? The altitude is wearing on my chest.
And while we were sitting there, I wore my brand new shirt, my favorite new shirt, Scotch and Soda. People who know will know the shirt probably. And I ruined it actually. I just leaned cool on a rusty sign. When me/us figured out that the shirt is dirty, next time Louwna came by, she just brought some varnish, some cleaning stuff, and she just went straight and took my shirt, tried to clean it, and we just basically knew each other for hours. wasn't even a day, I guess. So that's just who Louwna is. She just cares for the people that she likes, that she loves. I think everyone who's close to her knows that, and that's something that impresses me every time, because she just cares for people even though she's not feeling that well. She just gives every emotional bit that she has to make other people happy, and that's something that I can't live up to and that I really admire about her. It's just, yeah, it's what she is, and that's what I want to share with you. Such a beautiful person, angel on earth, Louwna.
Holy fuck.
Look at you.
I believe that God gave Eve to Adam as a priceless gift, as a priceless treasure. And Louwna is now your priority. Jannik, do you take Louwna, whose hand you now hold, as a priceless treasure, to be your lawful wedded wife, to love her unconditionally, to care for her, to open your heart and your life for her, to honor her and forsake all others, so keeping yourself for her as long as you live? What is your answer to that?
I do. I'm trying to do this. I hope you can understand me. So, ek Jannik Nonnenkamp, nem you hear me, Louwna Smith, what a beautiful woman, umfand really umblick auf me geliebte Frau, die weiß, die gute, für schlechte, die reiche, auf für arme, in Sekte, in Gesundheit, vom Juriste her, verlor ich my loyalty and all my love. Feels like starting over
until it's over. Jannik, love of my life, you are more than anything I could have imagined. You're my best friend and the love of my life. As I become your wife today, I want to acknowledge how lucky I am to have found such a strong, fun and loving person to share my life with. You make me happier than I ever thought possible. Als Mann in unserem Haus verspreche ich dir zu vertrauen, dich zu ehren und zu respektieren. Ich verspreche dich immer an erster Stelle zu setzen, dich zu schätzen und dich niemals für selbstverständlich zu halten.
Ja.
Ich verspreche immer geduldig und rücksichtsvoll zu sein und dir immer zuzuhören. Ich verspreche dir meine immerwährende Loyalität und Unterstützung. life with you makes me more excited than chocolate. And I think everyone here knows how excited I get about chocolate. Danke, dass du mich liebst und mir jeden Tag weißt, will, wie viel ich die bedeute. I will also promise to make fun burgies regularly. I promise to celebrate the big and little things in life, and I promise to get excited with you even if it's about new lights and smart home plugs. Where you go, I will follow. Your joy is my joy, your pain is my pain. I promise to make us the utmost priority in my life. I promise you my eternal faithfulness, playfulness and adoring love. I promise to be a good thing, and may today be the start of an amazing adventure and life story. I love you so much.
I love you. With this ring, I give you my beloved twice.
With this, I take you to my lawful wedded husband. Oh, lawful husband. You are my husband now.
Here's to start. What a wonderful privilege to be part of this, and it's a great joy and a great honor to pronounce you husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Lonenkamp. Are you ready? Yannick, are you ready? Are you sure?
Mr. Lonenkamp.
Everyone's gonna look at this camera for me and give me your nicest, biggest, cheesiest smile so you can stick this photo on your fridge. Yes! And I'll do something crazy. 1, 2, 3, yes!
And always, much important, share your dessert. Happy love. Right?
Yeah.
So I'm so grateful that we have found each other. We can celebrate a lifetime of motherhood, happiness and love together. So to my wonderful son and my new daughter, I love you both. May you breathe this country.
Sunrise, every day's a gift and it makes me feel so alive, so alive, so alive, so